part of you know, this family legacy's, you know, dream come true. It's definitely been a learning experience. You know, it's not easy, and you know, I knew it wasn't gonna be easy, but it's been good for me at the same time. You really gotta push yourself and work hard if you wanna be successful. And I can jump pretty high, I can get up and dunk the ball, but I think I've gotten more explosive and even quicker, you know, in my cuts and so forth. Everybody loves each other. Everybody realizes that it's a team effort and that we're really, really good, so that if we, you know, come together and do the things Coach K tells us to, that we're gonna be just fine. Having a winning season, making it to the Final Four, and hopefully win the national championship. Our ultimate goal, and that's what everyone's mind is set for. You know, we can get that done. We're definitely a special team.